everybody that is involved with tobacco sections. I've been in the industry about 35 years now, and one thing that I've seen in this, and that I want to be able to tell the growers, I've done everything. I used to be a ticket marker. I've run a receiving station now for 10 years. And everything I do is involved in agriculture. Tobacco farmers, from insurance through, you name it, that's all I deal with is farmers. For years, I've been asked, when they'd come pick up their check for me and I'd sign it, what does that money go to? You know, that it's a little money taken out. You know, what does that do? You know, where does it go? And until this week, I've never known what to tell them. But I want all of you to know, and especially the staff that's here, how important I think it is what you are doing. Because Dale, when a farmer asked me, I can tell them. You know, I attended a course, and there were, I think, 12 different countries represented. And nobody knows what the future holds. But, you know, we've brought all these tobacco people here together. And without the business from overseas and the things that we do and what we encounter, you know, we all need each other. And in my, you know, opinion, I think this is very, very important what you are doing. And I intend to let every farmer that I know that. And hopefully they will be willing to give y'all, you know, more and more support, because I do think it's very, very good what you're doing, and you have a wonderful staff, and thank you for letting us be a part of it.
We need a written testimonial.